place, because essentially...
That would be the ideal.
Papua New Guinea and Nauru now see this as an opportunity to employ their own people. Mm.
But for the sake of those people, the asylum seekers, it would be better, do you believe?
No, I think we've got to work together and address the issues, and you need to talk those issues through.